Cabaret had opened the original version of Cabaret, and they needed a standby, and I was offered the job, so I did it. And I started rehearsing. It was my first Broadway musical. And after four rehearsals, I decided that I needed to celebrate, so I went to the Russian Tea Room on a Friday, and I had four Moscow meals. Somehow I got home, and the next morning I had a thundering headache and was thunderingly awakened by the phone ringing, and it was the stage manager, and he said, "You're on for the matinee." Four rehearsals. Well, I don't know how I did it. I ended up playing it a lot, but that first time, I don't know how I did it, but I did, and I know it was through the support and brilliance of Hal Prince, Fred F., and John Cantor. I used to have a girlfriend known as Elsie, with whom I shared four sordid rooms in Chelsea. She wasn't what you call a blushing flower. As a matter of fact, she rented by the hour. The day she died, the neighbors came to snicker. Well, that's what comes of too much pails and liquor. But when I saw her